Good night?
Yeah.
Oh, cheesy.
Wow. I didn't die by the second.
Is this your favorite chore, Regan?
Yes.
What do you like about it?
I like putting wood on the sled.
All right. Thanks for doing that, Reeks.
So I got the sliding door installed. As you can see, it doesn't open the full distance of the storage area opening. Yeah, from this wall to the storage area wall is 24 inches. The width of the door is 24 inches. And from this wall to this wall, it's 41 inches. So I don't have enough room to open the door completely. But I do have enough room to get access to the pressure tank, the pressure switch, or the tap without any problem to do work in there that I need to. And if I do need to do work in there, like maybe remove the pressure tank and just need a little extra space, it is easy to remove this door. You just lift it up and I can pop it off really easily and just move it out of the way. And then I'd have complete access to this area to do whatever I needed to do. And then I can just pop it back on simply. The reason I went with a sliding door rather than a hinge door is just because the hinge door, I wouldn't have had enough room to open it. So the sliding door saves me space that way. And I did want something to hide this utility space, so that's what this door gives me. So yeah, in the end, I'm happy with the way it turned out.
everyone. It's a beautiful day at the off-grid cabin. Hope everyone had a great week. We're doing well here. Still working hard at the bathroom. Just got to get the vanity done, the sink installed, the tap installed, and then the flooring, some shelving, and a few other odds and ends like trim. And then we'll move on to the next space, which will hopefully be the bedrooms. Looking forward to that. We're still doing lots of work outside as well. We moved here in the middle of September, so we didn't have time to cut firewood for the winter. So we've been cutting dead standing wood, which is dry enough, it burns well. And it's been keeping us nice and warm. We're thankful for that. The weather's been really nice. Today it's about -2 degrees Celsius. So for us, that's really mild. We are thankful for this simple life that we can live. It's not easy and there are challenges, lots of work, but we find it rewarding and satisfying. And we're just thankful for this. Thanks everyone for the encouragement, for watching our videos. You guys are a blessing to us. We sure appreciate it. We'll see you next week.